there. Their forehand has been solid this entire match, looking to finish off Anderson.
Should have taken his cross-court forehand trademark shot. Trying to keep Anderson honest at the net. Didn't pay off. Might do later, though.
Two sets to that 3-4 break point. At 6-8, he had to really bend on the way.
4-18. That's a lot of chances. Anderson playing hard. Trying to hang in there somehow.